in love with myself, but time leads you to realize you need someone else. It's kinda crazy the way you see things at 16. 10 years later, dreams ain't as attainable as they seemed. It's like yesterday you had the whole world by the balls. You knew it all till time started closing in the walls. Suddenly the points reached, you second guess it all. Mountains you vowed to climb start to crumble as they fall. I used to look in the mirror like your boy so fly. How could shorty's not I when your man walks by? Running the streets like I don't care about the charge. Nowadays I can't afford to spend a day behind bars. So I let a lot of slick mouth talking shit slide. Like wild out for what? Maintaining my false pride. That was until I chipped my tooth, biting my tongue. Put some belly weight on so shorties ain't so sprung. Feeling like I ain't as handsome as I used to be. Fulfilling that insecurity with jewelry. But that same damn chain that I used to feel better leaves me inferior next to those with more cheddar. Smiled in the mirror, but that smile was brief. I only grin now, trying to hide my fucked up teeth. Self-esteem's a motherfucker, ain't it? Because esteeming yourself is something other actions easily leave tainted. I promised myself years ago I would make it. And now the only thing I live for is not to break it. Figure by now I'd at least be living kinda comfortably. But don't even got a woman I respect trying to comfort me. Now is it them or is it me? I want a bad bitch, but why would a bad bitch want a dude that's just average? My physical and financial state is poverty, yet my thoughts are worth trillions beyond the world's economy. Do y'all even listen to the shit that I say? The difference in direction my thoughts process makes? I mean, damn, I'm here dissecting the reflection of myself, showing vulnerability, hoping it just may help. But who is it helping? Is it me or is it you? I felt like shit for every one of these balls I spit to you. Not to mention sharing my emotions, showing weak, setting myself up, disguising my own defeat. I used to be so slick, running game on a bitch, but not believing in myself as much as changed it a bit. Like shorty, I can't lie, I'm feeling the vibe, and this void I have fills when you're close to my side. But that type of chick only comes once in a blue, compelling you to express it, hoping they feel it too. I explained it all, I'm looking for you, but months later I'm still looking for who. What the hell can I do? Since a youth I believed in myself so much that over time with reality I've lost touch. Since a youth I believed in myself so much that over time with reality I've lost touch.
I need to